I'm here to tell you a few things about Mr. Casey Cook. Casey is a very smart young man by the age of 23 years old and is currently working on his computer science degree, which will go with his current job at NASA, where he works in cybersecurity to prevent hackers from breaching their network. When Casey isn't catching would-be criminals on the web, he enjoys hunting and fishing, and what little spare time he has from being a full-time student at Sneak State, a husband and father to his two children. Casey also served 3 years in the United States military, where he was able to visit places like South Korea, Japan, and Alaska. The idea of a perfect life for him would be to be debt-free. With the lucky draw of a lotto ticket, he said he would even purchase his dream home where he could shoot his favorite weapons and watch his kids grow and his pets roam. When people hear Casey's name, they think of a hardworking man who does not accept failure in any aspect of his life. Los Arcos is a favorite place for the Cooks to eat, and he said he hopes someday to drive around in his fully loaded and jacked up Toyota Tundra four-wheel drive with his radio blasting to some old country music. When asked why his biggest fear in life would be, he responded with failure, and after getting to know the guy, I can understand why he strives so hard to be who he is today. Casey also says he likes Alabama football, which I really don't understand how anyone could like them. I told him I would close my blinds if they were playing in my front yard. At the end of the day, this man would fight for his country again and do whatever it takes to put a smile on his family's face. I'm glad I had the opportunity to meet such a strong individual and share stories that we both encountered while serving for our country in the military. Good luck with the rest of your schooling and the rest of